He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. So, the very first ball. That's edged.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep, catch it.
Delivery draws the edge.
Yep.
What a delivery. Whoa. Finds the edge.
Waiting.
Bit expensive in that one. Afridi, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Edged. What a ball.
Yep. Bola, bola. Yep, catch it.
Power and precision in that shot.
Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat.
Big appeal.
That was well worth asking the question.
And that's four.
Yep.
That's four. Superb shot. Oh no, dropped it. Misread that one, couldn't get the driver.
Yep.
Great delivery to find the edge.
Very nice throw back there.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Oh, great catch. Quick reactions and he takes it.
picks that one up nicely. Good shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Absolutely middled that.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Yep.
And they go through for one.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Super shot.
Yep.
That's a good boundary.
Nice shot.
Yep.
Right off the middle of the bat.
That's a disappointing score, and he knows it.
Bairstow is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Oh, great shot. They take the single.
Yep, catch.
Go straight down the ground, over the top for six.
Yep, catch.
Perfect technique and placement.
Gave a few too many away in that.
Yep.
And two runs added.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Into the O.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Intercepts that nicely. Runs away for four.
Yep.
Well played. Reaching his half century. Good batting.
Tremendous stroke.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence. Just lands inside the boundary. Four runs.
Yep.
England will be extremely happy with how that over went. Coming on to bowl the final over, Muhammad. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Moving along nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership. Reaches the boundary. Good shot. I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. Big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do. And he's off the mark with that one.
Yep.
They'll get one more.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Nice shot, that one.
Pakistan lose a key wicket there. The right armour is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Picked the length well and punches that away.
Plays that well. Four. Ah, super shot.
Great timing. Right off the meat of the bat.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Wait, yep.
One run there.
Yep.
Reasonably good over there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball.
Yep.
You just can't bowl there. You just can't. Smashed away.
Armour is coming on to bowl from the northern end.
Catch it!
That takes this partnership to 50.
Catch it!
Nicely played. Swing and a miss.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. The left arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end. That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Wait on.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
That's one for the highlights reel.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
Doesn't play that one well.
Bit expensive in that one. White armour is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Catch it!
Nice shot.
Yep.
Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quick?
Is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
Yeah. Reacted well there, good catch.
Ali is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke.
Hit very firmly.
Quick to react and takes it.
this.
Ah, superb timing.
Can't win this, but they can tie the match with a dot ball.
That's out of the middle of the back. The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Of what was a very...